Now know the name of the man who was shot and killed in Peoria yesterday afternoon. The Peoria County Coroner says 34-year-old Demarcus Richardson was pronounced dead at 2:20 p.m. on Saturday. An autopsy is scheduled for tomorrow, and Peoria police responded to the intersection of Northeast Madison Avenue and Alexander Avenue around 1:13 p.m. after a 15-round shot spotter alert, and he was pronounced dead at the scene. Now, this is Peoria's 16th homicide of the year and the fourth one in a week. Now, there is currently no suspect information, and the shooting is under investigation.